When using WPS Presentation, we can set the view effect according to our personal preferences and habits. Click Menu and choose Options. In the pop-up dialog, click View. In this interface, we can set up Show, Thumbnail and Outline Position, Slideshow, and Ribbon options. In the Show area, we can check the elements that need to be displayed, such as Startup Task Window, Status Bar, Vertical Ruler, and so on. Then click OK to change the view settings. In addition, we can also check Show Mini Toolbar on selection and Show Mini Toolbar on right click. In this way, when we select the text that we want to edit, a floating toolbar appears at the top right of the selected text. Select the text and click the right mouse button. The floating toolbar will appear in the upper right corner. In the thumbnail and outline position area, the default location is left of slide in the system. We can also click right of slide. In the slideshow area, we can check prompt to keep ink when exiting. Show menu on right mouse click. And end with black slide. In the Ribbon Options box, we can also choose Double-Click tab to hide ribbon. When we double-click on the main tab, we can hide the ribbon below it. After checking, click the OK button to apply it to the software.